On July 7, 2022, I got the privilege to visit Grandma Lee Yong-soo, one of the last comfort women survivors at the Museum of Military Sexual Slavery by Japan. This museum housed artifacts, belongings, and the stories of all victims of sex slavery, allowing their voices to be remembered and heard. Before the big moment, Representative So Hyuk-soo gave us a wonderful tour of the entire museum, showing us a map of where all the comfort women were from and taken to, their routes of escape, and their personal belongings, including pictures, jewelry, and more. One of the most memorable pieces in the museum was the wall of all the victims who passed away. Three full walls were covered by portraits of comfort women victims, and each one told its own story. After the informative tour, we finally met Grandma Yi. When she saw me, she immediately embraced me, her warm comfort greeting me. Without speaking one word, her kind gesture and her solemn eyes made me cry the entire time. It was as though I was able to feel her painful past and made me understand what she went through. It was such a privilege to meet a strong survivor and activist firsthand. Nothing will make me forget her warm eyes and the story behind them. I am very grateful to my parents, my aunt, and Representatives Hall for allowing this meeting with Grandma Yi to happen.
Thank you.
you so much to my supporters and care for helping me reach this point of my mini concert series. I really hope you enjoy this concert, and thank you again.